O mga kabakal, ito, I will show you the traditional way of starting a flame for this used oil stove. So we don't have any gasoline or crude oil. We only have used motor oil. So we are using the 12 volts blower with lower amperes, with this booster controller, with our power bank. So this is it. We install our blower here. We'll connect the booster controller to the fan. So in this way, this is empty, so we will put these pieces of carton here inside. I'm trying to blog in English because I have other foreign country subscribers, so they can understand. So bashers, enter. Bashers are welcome. So we'll just insert more carton here. Then we will pour some motor oil with the cartons like this. Okay, then is it recording? Oh yes, it's recording. Then we'll start a flame inside. We need to burn the cartons with motor oil. So this way of preheating takes longer time than the other way of preheating. So you will take some minutes here for this to preheat. So only at low speed. Okay, put some more. So this is the traditional way of preheating. We'll adjust to higher speed that way. So this method of preheating takes a lot of time than the advanced way of preheating nowadays. So I will just show you how to preheat using only pure used motor oil. So let's have a look, closer look. So that's it. So we have some oil in the tank. So this is the booster controller. So someone is asking, where did I buy of, where did I bought it? So I bought it from Shopee. So this is very hard search in Shopee. So I am going to put the name of this booster controller in the screen, so you can search it easily. Okay, that's it. So it's already 2 minutes past, and now it's ready. Let's okay. At this time, we can now start to supply some oil here in drops. This drop speed to control the supply of oil in the chamber. So this is the traditional way of starting a flame using only pure used motor oil. So, okay, and that's it. That's already functioning. So we can now start to cook. We will try to put a pan. So here we will put this big casserole. Okay, that's it. So that is the performance. It is now already blue flame. Using only our power bank and our booster controller and the 12 volts blower with lower amperes. So, okay, the supply is only droplets. And that's the performance. We cannot see in full the flame because it is blue flame. We cannot see it in the light surrounding. If we are in the darker surrounding, we can notice the full flame of our waste oil stove. Okay, that's it. That is how to operate this waste oil stove using traditional way of preheating using only pure motor oil.